all the stuff that's not supposed to get wet, we're going to put it in the hatch in front there. And brings me to one of the safety things. That's also where we keep the life vest. We have plenty of them. We don't have to fight over them. It's one of those really, you know, the really old-fashioned kind of models. It's sort of like that. You can stick your head through, and then there's a little strap to tie it around your waist, and it has a little whistle and a little light, and it's all official. We're not going to need them. We're not going to. We've never needed them before.
Going up there?
Yeah.
All the way. You're gonna cross this one beam?
Yeah.
I'm glad we got insurance. Just don't break anything. Rapunzel, Rapunzel, let down your hair. Are you going all the way to the top? I'm never gonna see you again. Back to me. I don't know where he went. Oh, you're up there.
Finally find some vegetarian and vegan options.
Yes, finally. Thanks to you.
No, we found it together.
Kind of.
I found it.
You drove here. I found the original place that did it.
Which was closed.
But everyone does it according to the waitress. Sign was lit up. Not an ocean, but a sea. My legs are so pink.
Well, at least there's some color in it. They're whiter than our pond.
Yeah, I'm a ghost.
Which goddess?
Which one's the white? That one there. My hands hurt.
Yeah, maybe you shouldn't have a camera on that hat.
Oh, you're so tired.
Yesterday was fun.
I made my hands pink. And I had to grab poles, and now always ate me. But it was fun.
Yeah.
What are we doing today?
Go by the floating market.
Yeah. He cheated and he went without me.
Because you're sleeping. I tried to wake you up. You're like, no, I don't want to talk to you.
You knew I needed sleep tonight.
I see
it. It helps with pain. Pain management.
I was too excited. We were here for 2 more days. And I want to make the most of it.
Once you break the walls that's been holding you captive, your journey to explore the world can finally begin. To our car.
To our car.
For a few more hours. Watch the beer bottle.
You think we can find a place for a smoothie on our way?
I hope so. Aw, you're interrupting her eating.
Oh, I'm sorry. Anything for rheumatoid arthritis? That you...
I have the Artemisia. The tropical Artemisia is very, very good for that.
Yeah?
Yeah.
And it takes away the acidity, and cleanses the system. We have to drink and we have to also to rub.
Okay. Look at the cheese.
Yeah, because we can take this.
Yeah.
To cleanse the inside.
Okay, I have arthritis in my hand, so I'm always looking for something.
Do you have anything for a sea urchin sting?
What's that?
Sea urchin.
He got attacked by a sea urchin.
What happened?
I probably stepped on a sea urchin.
Okay, okay.
And then the black stings went
in. Yes, okay, We have, if we have it, it's a pomade that we put from the cactus.
Okay.
Oh.
The elderly people, when that happens, they pee on it.
Yeah. See, I told you.
I'm not peeing on you.
You pee on
it. I thought that was jellyfish. Anything?
Any stings or anything, you pee on it.
Aw, you asked and we got answers. I like it. Are those fruits there?
Yeah.
Because my head.
I was so sad yesterday.
Yeah, you're still sad.
What?
I said you were still sad.
A little bit.
Doors are closing on their own. It's so loud. Okay, now I'm making weird noises. Bye bye, hotel. She's so sweet.
Most people here are nice.
Oh, they're very nice.
getting us a cab. Outside, where we're having breakfast today. We had leftovers for breakfast, and the airtight seals them. I think this will be the last video of Bijblauw, the boutique hotel. And enjoy the last few moments. Sunshine and warmth in the ocean. Hi.
Hey. How's it going? Sun's out.
The sun is out.
Oh my gosh.
You're alright.